play was suspended in the first round of the KLM Open on Thursday when Paraguay's Fabrizio Zanotti was hit on the head by a golf ball. Zanotti, 31, was on the 16th fairway when he was injured by a ball struck from the 14th tee. He was taken to hospital after receiving treatment on the course. Play at the Kennemer Golf Club in Zandvoort in the Netherlands is due to resume at 1300 hours local time,